Already? Okay.
Yeah, we have to go towards the door and try to leave for the students to be summoned to kick their heads.
Sometimes an enemy will be dizzy after being attacked repeatedly. Walk into them and grab the enemy, then throw or attack them with left and I'm saying left and up because it doesn't say anything specific.
Who cares? Get it into it.
Are you leaving us already?
Like
2 seconds. Okay, okay, I see how it is.
Bye. Picking it good. I got him.
Throw him.
That's so
sick.
Oh. Sometimes the last enemy remaining will beg for their life.
Touch them
to grab the enemy and then press. What's that? RB? LB? He's being recruited.
I'm saying
LB.
No! Why?
Yes!
Grab weapons, use them with Y, or throw them with X.
Weapons break apart after two seconds. We got the trash can, everybody watch out. Watch me whip. Watch me name.
Wait,
James dropped over. Fine. Let me worry about it. I can take it. You're good. Cool. There are 25 statues of the River City crime boss hidden through. Destroy all 25 different things. Need some help, dude? Look like you can get your booty dick, but I have like all the health. Need some help, dude?
Other door, I'm gonna find it.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm out.
By yourself.
Oh, God.
Wall jumping towards the wall, down, and then press. Be again to leap off the wall and get even higher.
No, we needed.
Where are we going now? I guess we're going down. Here we go. I love these type of guys.
Wait, these guys just won't go down. They all went down. You can have this gold with the blue jacket, probably, if they're not dead by the time it's over.
Okay, I'll take one more, you take the other one.
I'll let you beat that one up a little more.
I can't tell, I'm colorblind.
I see you. You can't be with that nonsense. Kirk, don't have that. Wait, don't run too. You just did it away. I tried to map it out.
We'll get one eventually. I'm saying you get one eventually. I never get one. That's their chest. I got you. No, you're alive. Ray, you're alive again.
Alright.
This is
a game that I played before, but I don't remember what it's called.
Out. Is he dead?
No,
he's dead. And then.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, look at that, just right.
Okay,
it's going to be long words. Hopefully there was nothing.
Anyone who's doing that bad here, stop. Please let them know.
What?
Oh,
my.
Yeah, if you know what it is.
Has somebody gave you an answer and you denied the answer?
I'm pretty sure I heard of what it's called. I'm pretty sure it's not called a co-op.
Okay.
I just wanted like validation.
What do you think it's called?
Pompadour.
It does sort of seem like that, but I don't know if that's quite it. Jump attacking me.
Hey. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Again.
Give me a second. Here we go. I'll be watching Pumper again.
No!
Well,
that
looks like I need another one.
Yeah, just like I got it in.
I prefer like that's cool.
Here you go.
Get down.
You people just had to come out of nowhere.
You want
to take out? You want to take the 660s too out?
I've been in this school for 7 years.
Where are those dogs here?
Okay, I know you're trying to be like.
Come on, run.
Oh, no.
Again.
No, no, no,
that you're dead.
It's okay.
Oh, she's back.
Okay, you're back, back, and I'm out of here.
We should probably run.
Okay, okay. We got this. We both.
Oh, did you?
I made it away that time.
I didn't.
There we go, I got you.
Nick Petsu High School.
Why are you eating body slammed?
She likes the mask. Oh, yeah,
and I'm dead again.
And I'm dead again.
We are close back or whatever.
Skip the talk, get right into the action. I'm learning things. You just go like on a different how.
Run!
Just the workout.
I'm not known by anybody in the audience, but not that much.
Hey, what we got? Stomp? Yours allows you to bounce on people? No. Stay down.
I
I'm dead. they murdered me ruthlessly.
You might want to just back out real quick.
I don't know.
Dang, they destroyed us.
No, they took maybe like 30 hits to kill everyone else. It was like one, two.
Except for that boss lady. They do much damage to that boss lady with the first attack. Lesson learned, stomping on volleyballs. And a bigger volleyball. Remember when I said stomping on volleyballs?
Wait, ah.
Oh, she counted me.
That's a memory they just clutch.
I think the strong ones came from there, but I don't think they're going to respawn.
Humble door, do just destroy people. Stay down. And a bit. Okay, good. Did good. Yeah, we're supposed to be. And if death, they heat because we died.
Awesome, I get experience because of that. Is she just that forgetful? I mean, I'm pretty forgetful myself, but I don't think I've ever been that forgetful. Okay. Yeah, got that.
I hope he's not as bad as the other guy we recruited.
I have hope this is the way to my character. He's just looking at the magic, basically. Okay.
What the heck is that?
Okay, big man.
Big man, yeah, wait, can we go? Oh, no, you need to get rid of that. Go! This is definitely Pokemon. Apparently, we got an answer room. Or any Pokemon that can hear you in attack. I'm just going to solve over and over. Wait, can I not? I guess not.
No, throw him. If he doesn't die, okay.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Think they're going to go on their health. Go over.
No, no,
no, no, no.
I'm out of my face. I died.
Okay, who's this creepy fuck?
What do you think? I'm the creepy fuck.
He'll die.
It reminds me of this one comic that I used to read, written by the same guy who did Later Zim. I forget what it was called. Debatable. Why should it be the final boss?
Makes me think. I watched a review on this.
God dang it!
I think it was yesterday.
Get up.
Join me. You have a better attack than those brand new throw sand.
She has the same kick.
Oh my god, I love this game. Can I? I guess we should try it. Okay, I'm small, but I'm carrying a trash can that I want to hit people with. I want to go there, that's his house.
My whip is better than your whip.
No.
Oh my god, he has a bat. Get the bat. Oh my god, I hurt you.
Oh my god, there's too many of them. Let me see. I got my yo-yo ready to go. Oh my god. Okay, get dead, all of you die.
Nice. No, my yo-yo.
She picked up the bat.
Of course, okay, you're ready to come in now. Okay, apparently Jack the Septic Guy is the one who's likable. I like him. I didn't say Jack is a septic guy. It's okay.
I deserve all the shame. I'm sorry, people.
And you just got mobbed by this terrible dude.
Hey, bro, can you pick up the trash? No, right in front of you.
I think I'm just doing my love again. Watch out. Okay, I can just do that.
Okay, you got it. Do your work.
Wait, don't those kill you? Yep. So this is the fucking heal again.
No, no baseball bats allowed.
These guys aren't allowed to have baseball bats.
Okay, they text me. I'm out. I'm going to the Delta. Not yet, at least. So I can get the Arco Circus, which looks hilarious. I am no Howard. I should be, because I'm out. I like 3,000. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Almost there. No, I'm dead. Yep. I'm dead. Maybe we should just hard mode.
So it's our fault for putting in regardless.
We're doing pretty decent.
Oh wow, that was a better combo.
Of course,
you go in there as
we don't even need this anymore.
That's good.
Maybe
they just wanted to check it out.
Oh yes. Now you need the ability to dodge. And my life will be complete.
Messiah, you want to take over for right now? Come on.
I'm just in the right now.
All right. Well, now we got
Messiah
here.
He's a much more experienced player.
Right, they're different.
What is death? Please kill me.
Send 17 bucks. You think we can get a burger for
17 bucks? We need a double burger.
Oh, okay.
That might be expensive.
extra onions and stuff.
Okay, we're going to do this.
So we shall see you later, Annette.
Peace out.
We don't know what to do.
We don't know until like right before
we're
inside.
We're in the planning.